Dear students, today I am going to study the third poem, namely Shabun Nabilun, A Noble Boy. As I mentioned earlier, firstly, I want to complete the poetry section and what are the bits are going to come in the final examinations. I am going to mention those bits only among the poetry section. And the bits are the first bit, second bit, fifth bit, seventh bit and ninth bit. So these are the bits which will be asked among the poetry section in the final examinations. So first, let's go to translate this one. Shabun Nabilun, Shabun boy, Nabil noble. Ana Fatan Aminun Li Khulukun Vadinun. Ana I Fatan, young man, Aminun, honest. Li, I possess. Khulukun, character. Vadinun, and religion. So translation is given here for the first line. I am an honest young man. Ana Fatan Amin. I possess good manners and I am religious minded. Li khulukun wa dinun. So this is the first line of this poem. Second line is As'a. I try. Linayli, to get al-majd, high position. I try to get high position. Bihimmatin, with courage. Wajiddin, and efforts. So translation is given, I try to rise to a high position by courage and hard work. So these two lines you have to memorize. Beginning of the line will be given and the last word of the line means till here, half line. So last one you have to fill. So ending this one and beginning words will be given and blanks will be there. In that blanks you have to fill the correct word. Then after, just you write side heading explanation. Then you have to write at least half page of these two lines. So for that you will get 6 marks in the first bit. Then other remaining bits will be connected to the SAQs and VSAQs. So let's go to study the third line. Aghdu, I get up early in the morning. لحفظي for memorize, الدرس the lesson. I get up early in the morning to memorize the lesson. فالعلم because the knowledge خير غرس is the best plant. غرس plant. A is equal to hal, do. Is does are. So here A is not a question tag, is the present continuous first person. احترم, I respect, المعلمة, the teacher. اسمع, I listen to him. إن, if, تكلم, he talks. ووالدي, and my father, أحبه, I love him. جزاه, may Allah reward him. عني, from my side, ربه, his Lord. So may his Lord reward him from my side. أحفظ, I safeguard, I protect, الأسرار, the secrets. وأصحب, and I keep company, الأخيار, with good people. وكل خلق طيب, and كل whatever خلق طيب, the good characters I have. بفضلي أمي, because of my mother وأبي, and my father. So 7 verses are there, and all 7 verses are translated in English here. So you can read this one and follow this one. But the first line and 2 lines are more important. Then after, summary is there. Summary is written in English. About what the poems are said by the poet. There are some good habits which must to be followed by the students, and there are some bad habits which is must to be avoided by the students, by the young man. So here the summary is given. You can easily understand the summary in English. So let's go to the SAQs and references. Here summary will be asked in the second bit. Then after, from the poetry section, the 5th bit will be asked. So first bit, second bit, and 5th bit. أنا فتى أمين لي خلق ودين. You have to answer from which poem this line is taken. هذا الشعر أخذ من نشيدتي شاب نبيل. هذا this شعر line. أخذ is taken from a poem شاب نبيل. أسعى لنيل المجد بهمة وجد. You should copy this one. Then after write the answer. This verse, هذا الشعر أخذ is taken from the poem شاب نبيل. So you will get 6 marks here also. So before writing the first bit, you have to check once fifth bit. Sometime the answer of first bit will be here in fifth bit. So you can copy the lines from fifth bit for first bit. Then bit number 7 will be asked from the poetry section, and which is nothing but SQs, short question and answers. The questions will be asked in the Arabic. There is no translation of Arabic. You must to know the translation of this. So you have to answer for 6 marks. So you will be given 5 questions. You have to answer 2 questions. Marks will be given 6. كيف أخلاق الفتى؟ كيف how أخلاق الفتى؟ Character of the noble boy. الجواب أخلاق الفتى, character of the noble boy, طيبة is good. Question number 2. ما هو خير الغرس في الأنشودة؟ What is the best plant mentioned in the poem? الجواب العلم خير الغرس في الأنشودة. العلم, the knowledge is described as the best plant in the poem. Third question is هل الخلق الطيب بفضل الأم والأبي؟ Is the good habit, good character because of the mother and the father? Ummun abun, abun father. Al jawab naam, yes. Al khulq al tayyib bi fadl al ummi wal abi. The question number 4, hal taghdu li hifz al dars? Do you get up early in the morning to memorize the lesson? Jawab naam, yes. Aghdu li hifz al dars, I get up early in the morning to memorize the lesson. Question number 5, bi ayyi shay'in yuhassalu al majd? By which thing the greatness, glory can be achieved? يحصل المجد بهمة وجد. So the glory will be achieved by courage and hard work. So these are the 5 questions of this poem Shabun Nabilun. Then after one word, and the bit number is 9. So one word questions will be asked in the bit number 9 from poetry section only. Question number 1, hal anta fatan aminun? Are you an honest young man? Hal are anta you fi fatan, young man, amin, honest. Are you an honest young man? Answer is yes, naam. Question number 2, man tashabu? With whom do you keep company? Al-akhyar, with the good people. Atahtarimu al-muallima, or do? Ta you. Atahtarimu al-muallim, do you respect the teacher? Al-jawab, naam, yes. क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर, माजा तफालु लिनैल मजदी, व्हाट विल यू डू टू गेट द हाई पोजिशन इन लाइफ। अल जवाब असआ असआ आई ट्राई, असआ आई ट्राई। द लास्ट वन अतहफजुल असरार, अ इज इक्वल टू हल, डू यू सेफ गार्ड द सीक्रेट्स। अल जवाब नाम। सो दीज आर द वी एस एक्यूज विच आर गोइंग टू कम इन द बिट नंबर 9 इन द फाइनल एग्जामिनेशन ऑफ बोर्ड। सो यू कैन रीड अंडरस्टैंड इजीली ऑलमोस्ट वर्ड टू वर्ड आई ट्राई टू एक्सप्लेन द एसएक्यूज एंड वी एसएक्यूज एंड द फर्स्ट टू लाइन्स। आई होप यू विल डू वेरी गुड एट द टाइम ऑफ फाइनल एग्जामिनेशंस। सो इंशाल्लाह आई विल अपलोड वेरी सून अनदर वीडियो विच विल बी द नेक्स्ट लेसन। वस्सलामु अलैकुम व रहमतुल्लाहि व बरकातुहू।